Breaking news coming in. There are cracks in the opposition ahead of the winter session of the parliament. The TMC is going to be skipping the opposition meeting called on by the Congress party leader Mallikarjun Kharge tomorrow. That's the latest coming in. Questions arising on why the TMC would skip this particular meeting when it is called by the leader of the opposition, Mallikarjun Kharge. But the news coming in at the moment is that the TMC is going to be skipping this particular meeting. And hence, we're saying that there's a crack in the opposition unity for the moment.